Good morning, and welcome back to Roguetech. So, while I was offline, I advanced a couple of days, so we have a little additional tonnage. Because we're going to go in and we're going to do this 3.5 skull battle. Taking all the salvage. It's against the pirates. Not a big fan of going against the pirates, but we're going to add on our cloud buster. Put a magpie in there. The Cloudbuster has a couple of rifles on it and a thunderbolt, so potentially could do some damage. We're ranked out at 3, so 3.5 should be a very doable mission. Alright, didn't take long to load. Any good news? Okay, we're looking to show military strength. And that's about it. So, I'm ready to go.
Reactor online, sensors online, weapons online.
And according to the game, they're ready to go too.
Command interface initiated.
All right. We have some allies. I have to say, this is not my favorite map. Oh, we can land right there. Let's do it. I've got to imagine we're going to get ambushed as well. They got a trebuchet. What else do they have? A catapult. And a couple of vehicles. A Bradford, and what is that? A pirate something or other. I am glad I put my night vision in. Seeing a whole lot going on.
I've got eyes on hostile reinforcements.
Yeah,
they're heading your way.
We knew that was going to happen. Just sit back and wait a minute.
Waiting for orders.
Okay, what are we going up against? We have a Cronus 3M. A trebuchet, a thunderbolt, that's nice. I wouldn't mind grabbing a thunderbolt. A pirate, a fire starter team. Okay.
Aye aye.
This seems like a doable mission.
I'm your spaniel.
Waiting for orders.
All right. So the Cronus kind of looks like a hunchback, but the weapon's on the wrong side. So if that's the case, it probably has weak back armor. Okay, they have battle armor. Not a big fan of battle armor.
I'm listening.
good to go.
Ready to go. The battle is on.
I await your command.
Okay, the Orion starts first.
Rolling.
Not necessarily a good thing. Not a bad hit chance on him. Not as good on the trebuchet. Trebuchet needs to go though. It's got 80 rockets.
Roger that.
Trebuchet could do some serious damage.
System's holding.
Mostly missed.
They're definitely picking on the Orion. I don't like that.
It's okay. Damage is light. Reporting minimal damage.
Giving them the damage. Okay, a little bit of damage. Not enough, because he's going to go this turn. Okay, he went over there. We survived. I don't think that was 80.
Don't watch Congo left in that location. Receiving you.
I don't think that was 80.
Roger that.
Gonna fire.
Yeah.
We're gonna come. Ooh, we have a back shot here. We're gonna take it. Okay, that is a good hit.
Waiting for orders.
Again, we're gonna take the back
location
shot.
Confirmed.
Yeah, we know where you're at, but we're not too concerned on that.
Cast the angle. Taking the shot. Critical hit, Commander.
Not quite.
Right here. Mm-hmm.
Much of a shot here.
Waiting for orders. I'm there.
Give him some.
Send for.
Well, maybe not. Okay, he is.
Damage is light.
Getting pretty hot in this cockpit here. Standing by. What do you need?
I want to shoot that guy in the back. If we can take this guy out, that's one down.
Targeting personal. Mech destroyed.
That was a good hit.
Well, that worked
nothing. Hey, he's going out to the Trebuchet. Trebuchet's not much of a threat anymore.
Come on, send me a real mech warrior.
It spent most
it's
of
okay.
its
okay. Damage is light.
Weapons right away.
I'm receiving you.
Okay, we're just gonna brace, cool down.
Commander!
We need to cool you down.
Mm-hmm.
I like seeing those shots. That's good. They're hitting our opponent when we cannot.
Mostly missed me.
Reporting minor damage. Moving on.
What are we gonna do? The Trebuchet. Fire starter. That. Guess we'll go here. A little bit of damage, not much though.
Receiving you.
Well, we could go after that, but I'm thinking. That's the trouble is, Jay, we could shoot him in the back. I'm not thinking that's really a viable move. I think we go after the Thunderbolt here.
Understood. Moving fast.
Give it a little bit of damage. Corsair, we need to cool you down.
Hunkering down. Watch my heat levels.
Yeah.
Go here.
Taking the shot.
Just put a little bit of flames on him.
Yeah. Let's hit him hard.
Yeah, that's a good hit. I like that. Don't like that.
Show me your war face.
Because the likelihood is we're gonna lose the Corsair here.
Standing by.
It's melee time, folks. That's right, that's our ninja move.
Scored a critical hit. Standing by.
Okay, we're overheating again.
Roger that, digging in.
We just gotta cool down.
Good.
Ready for orders.
Okay, I need you to just cool down. Knew that was gonna happen. Absolutely knew it was gonna happen. About the Trebuchet, the Rifleman will melee again, it looks like. Ah, didn't pick on our one guy. That's good, but we've got to destroy that.
Time.
confirmed.
That's right, we need to get the Black Knight out of there. Hit chances are horrible.
Rocky. Commander.
And take them out.
Damage minimal. Receiving you.
That's right, buddy. We're firing.
Target
acquired. Ah, not quite.
Reporting critical hit.
That hurts. I only hit twice, three times. Darn it.
Getting pretty hot.
Let's hit them hard. Yes, Commander. Copy that.
A good hit.
Aye, aye. Roger.
We're gonna kind of pick on those guys a little bit.
Technology. Mess them up.
Yeah,
mess them up.
We're not gonna hit anything, but we're gonna try to pick on them. Good shots there.
Commander?
We're going after this one more time.
Everything you got.
We now don't have to worry about that. Now we can head over to the,
Copy.
You need to cool down.
Confirmed.
Terrible.
to go.
Okay, we have a direct back shot here.
Moving to position.
Let's throw these in as well. That'll heat things up, even if
we
take them out.
Enemy six. It's go time.
There we go.
Target's taken a critical hit. I'm out of short-range missiles.
Oh, you're just fine.
Armor's about falling off right there.
Gonna do one.
What say we take it to him?
Oh,
I'm receiving you.
We're gonna take it to them. There we go.
Affirmative.
Okay, all heat. Or just take them out.
Target neutralized.
Now, I wouldn't mind getting a Thunderbolt. We wouldn't build it the way that's built. We would definitely change it, but...
Mission successful.
It would be a worthwhile mech to grab. Not my favorite mech, but... it's a good mech, and we can make it really good. A little bit of cash. Plenty of experience points. We don't have any Thunderbolt parts. Just looking to see what we might be able to grab. And with four parts, I think we'll grab the two Thunderbolt. And then we're actually going to grab some ammo. I would like that. That gives us two. And I'm going to take that. Or actually, should we take guided? Six shots. What's this? Yeah, we're going to take that. There we go. Okay, we get a high. We're going to get rid of that for sure. We have the carrier. We got three of those. Take this smoke. We got regular ammo. Okay. We got all four of those. I'll keep them for now. So we gotta look and see what kind of damage was done to our courser. I'm actually surprised that we didn't lose another mech due to the heat. It just tends to happen.
Hey, Commander. Be with you in a second.
Ah, man, we lost a lot. Put the endo steel in. I want to put ferrofibrous in as well. What kind of engine did we have in there? 250. We could put a standard engine in. That's gonna cost a ton of money. I got a 250, not a big deal. Put a mortar 6 in here. Have about a ton and a half internals. That gives us about 3 tons. A ton and a half. Mine dispenser. Now we could put a half, we could put 1 ton of something in. How's our cooling? So that's what we'll put in. We'll put in 1 ton of heat sink. Just like that. And then we'll do that. That'll be our build. That's an expensive build to get that guy back on the board. 19 days, too.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
Let's look at storage real quick. anything that we could bring on board? I want to see if we can bring the carrier on board. This has the mortar. This has 240. 400. Let's at least see what it will do. We need three parts. Let's do that. Confirm.
That mech you asked for is cleared for fighting.
And let's take a look at that real quick. Yeah, we'll take that puppy and try her out. It's a 60-tonner. This does a lot of damage. The only thing is there's not a lot of ammo on it.
Hey, boss. Nice to see you.
Cannot afford that. Not today, with only 17 days left. Wait a minute, this is a negative. Let's do that.
Roger that, Commander. I'll get the crew moving.
All right, there we go. We have 13 days to our financial. And that will be the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. And with that said, stay safe.